Here at home, the Hawaii Theater is getting ready to celebrate the Lunar New Year on Tuesday with a special performance. Kamaka Pili went to the rehearsal to check it out.
February 1st is the Lunar New Year, and in Chinese culture, it's becoming the year of the tiger, the water tiger to be exact. And if you're still looking for a way to celebrate, the Hawaii Theater will be hosting their first in-person event of the year called the Lunar New Year Celebration, featuring the Phoenix Dance Chamber. So we're here with the president of the Phoenix Dance Chamber to find out more. Ivy Sue, thank you very much for having us. You know, you guys will be kicking off this celebration next week, Tuesday. Tell us a little bit about what people can expect.
So we will be performing our traditional Chinese dances, and that will be followed by a screening of the full-length movie of Picture Bride. And that is just the first live event to kick off a whole month of more virtual events that are going to be put on by the Hawaii Theater.
This event is called the Lunar New Year Celebration, and you'll be sharing Chinese dances, and we tend to think more Chinese New Year. What's the difference between the two?
I think we call it Chinese New Year because there are, of course, many Chinese people here in Hawaii, but Lunar New Year is actually celebrated by other cultures as well, Southeast Asian countries, Korea, Central Asia, and they have different customs to celebrate New Year, just like Chinese culture has our firecrackers and our Chinese dance and our lion dancing and those things too. So each culture kind of has different customs for Lunar New Year.
With what you will be sharing at this event, tell us a little bit about what that is and what are some of the symbolisms behind your performances.
For our dances that we'll be performing, there will be some Han folk dances, some classical dances, and I think really any kind of dance and liveliness is a good symbolism for the new year, because you want the new year to be lively, you want energy to come in, you want noise so that you can ward off the evil, and you want definitely bright colors, things like that, that symbolizes good fortune for the new year.
Well, you speak of live dances and bright colors. I've seen you had some dancers. Would it be okay to ask if they can teach me something?
I think they're ready. We have Chantel and Viana here with their fans.
Nice to meet you. Thank you very much. Okay, so how do I use this?
Okay, so you're gonna hold the first two ropes.
I see you do that with your foot too.
Yep, okay. And then you're gonna just put your arm up. Nice.
Oh.
Right? Okay, or you can go from the end and you can flip back in.
This is perfect because it's starting to get hot outside. Awesome. Okay, well, you know, you don't want to watch me do this all day. You want to come down here and watch the professionals for themselves. So again, this is called the Lunar New Year Celebration. Next week, Tuesday, February 1st, kicking off at 6 p.m. For all the information, more on the Phoenix Dance Chamber and this event, to reserve your tickets, head to our website, khon2.com. Kamaka Pili with KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.